Bam, the entrance, guys, of the new accommodation. Julie is leading the way. Let's see. We are staying now at this one. Thai. Aldea Thai. All day Thai. Beautiful place, guys. Oi, Wendy. Let's see if we can find the room, Julie. I'm going to go through the stairways. Are you going to take the elevator? Elevator, whatever you want. Are you excited to see the room, Julie?
Yeah.
You didn't see it yet, huh? Did Julie see it?
Yeah, but it was a mess.
Oh, yeah, Julie saw it already. Oh, Juna and Jesse didn't see it yet.
No.
Ah, okay. Let's see if Juna and Jess are already there. Because we were having breakfast and Jess and Juna were in the old room, but the old room is empty, so I think they already moved to the new room without us. So I hope they took, did they take everything with us?
You what? Like this coffee?
I think you took the wrong one.
Mochaccino.
But you need to do first the half with normal coffee and then the other half with mochaccino.
It's because so else sweet.
That's why you need to do the secret step. First, a half cup of normal coffee.
How did you figure it out?
Because I asked one woman there.
Okay.
Oh, this is the pool, by the way, guys. Beautiful pool. And somewhere here should be the room. At the end. Our room number is 310. Of course. Number 10 of Diego Armando Maradona, Messi, and the Bitcoin family. All number 10s. If they already are there, then they probably are fighting on the room. Which room they own, which... Oh, the door is open. Bam!
Dad, so we can go in that house, but the keys are not working and we just make them new for that house.
You don't have the key of that house, or do you do
it? We do, but it doesn't work.
Give me the key.
Where's the key?
There's I think we all need to do the keys because our keys are...
Yeah, the keys are like terrible working here in this thing.
Where's the keys?
You have the keys.
No, I don't have the keys.
This is our room, but it's connected to the other rooms.
Is that door closed?
Yeah, I tried.
Okay, let me
But
try
where do you have your keys?
I don't know.
Let's see. Your key is working. Yeah.
No.
Was it green?
No,
that's
green.
The color.
Turn it around.
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 No,
it's good.
No, it needs to be to the left. This thing.
Is the Audi still outside?
No, other side. Other.
I'm just doing it all.
It doesn't work. Only that works.
We just got the keys here.
Who gave you the keys?
Me.
Then give me the key. Oh my god, this is how it always goes. It's like messy as hell with these kids. Juna is on her telephone, she doesn't know where the keys are. Jessa doesn't know where the keys are.
Jessa has the keys. Heck. They're white.
Here, on the bag.
I want to try.
Oh, what a mess.
These are the keys.
Yeah, welcome to the Bitcoin family life. That is one of the rooms. And then we need to go into these rooms. No, you need to do it in a special way, like quick or something. So that is what they call a penthouse, huh? Yeah. Room is ready.
Okay.
You want to see it first? Okay. Maybe you open the door here. Where's the other door to the other room? There, that one. I think that one. Oh, there they are. Juna and Julie. I think this door.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to the apartment for the next 30 days, girls. You like it?
See?
Oi, oi, oi.
Is it real or is it just...
I think it's real. No, normally Belvedere is whitish.
It's yellow.
But it's beautiful, yellow. The color. So we have the living room. And
I think me and Jack sleep together. Because Julie.
Oh, like that's a discussion, the first discussion. So Christ. We have a one, there's a double bedroom.
Yay! Oh, I got swapped.
And then we have another bathroom over here, beautiful. Another double bedroom. It's big, Jun?
Yeah.
Okay, who knows how we go to the rooftop? The roof, the roof, the roof is on fire. A beautiful couch here to sit and lounge. Hey, music. We have a huge speaker, a big one. Kaiser. Check. Is that cool? You have your own pool.
The colder one.
It's a game. And we have ocean view. Beautifully over there. Juna, is this a nice apartment for you to hang and chill? Look, a double bed for you. If you're too warm, you can sleep here. He has a surprise for you. Look,
the tequila, you see.
The tequila is the best surprise of already.
Yes.
But is it good or is it?
Yeah, no, excellent.
We can drink it.
Yes, I will try first.
It's finished tomorrow, eh?
I'm gonna lie first.
What do you think that I like really about this apartment?
The pool.
Yes, also.
No, we see.
But it's very small. There is one small thing in the living room that I really like.
The smell.
The smell.
Music.
Music, yeah, also, but there's one more thing.
Mom.
Just seeing, I'm just, mom is also a small thing.
The watermelon, the food.
Just because it has to do a little bit with Bitcoin and
the bull.
The bull. Julie Schlafen as well. Because we have a bull in this apartment, and there is a bull and a panther. So we have the black panthers and the bulls. I think Bitcoin is going up. Bitcoin is going up. You are down, but Bitcoin is going up. Okay, I'm going to stop filming now because there's no reactions. What a boring family. That was the tour in our building, guys. Yes, our room, beautiful room. But now I'm going to go to the most important part of this whole beautiful place here, Aldea Thai Fitness Room. Check it, we are going to support you. Man, completely right. To be important, yes, our surround. And we have some equipment over here. And of course, oh man, let's do it. If you did like this video today, please give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified on every new video I make, and please leave a comment as they are all very actively in responding to your comments from this beautiful penthouse here in Playa del Carmen, Mexico. Thanks for watching, and hopefully see you tomorrow again. Always remember to zoom out in Bitcoin, just chill on the couch and zoom in at life. Try to enjoy every single minute of the day, also on the couch when they're watching YouTube or Netflix. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow again. Bam!